guys, and welcome back. In today's video, I am going to share with you how to create a PDF download for your resource library. I recently created a video that shared with you how to create a resource library, and with that got the question, how do I create a PDF? Which makes perfect sense. And this is a question that I get asked a lot, and it does have a lot of different ways that I can answer it. So I thought I would start out today with one of the easiest ways that you can create a PDF download for free using free software that you may already have. We're going to be using Google Drive. In order for us to create our PDF using Google Documents, we need a Google account. So if you just go to google.com, you can, over in the right-hand corner, click on sign up. There'll be like a sign up button over here. Right now I'm already logged in, so it shows my face, but you can click on create account and you'll be able to pick a name and an email address to create a Google account. This will also give you access to Gmail, which is Google's email service. You have access to their Google Drive, Google Documents, Google Slides, and Google Sheets. There's a whole bunch more things we can do here, but just for today's tutorial, we're going to be using Google Docs. So over here on the upper right-hand corner of our account, I'm already logged in. I can click here and you'll see a few things I can get started with. But what I want to start with is by opening my Drive. And I have my Drive organized into a lot of different folders. In the top left-hand corner, I'm going to click on New and then Google Doc and blank template. This will open up a blank document, kind of like a Word document. If you're familiar with Microsoft Word, this is very similar. So once we have our document open, we can give it a title. In the first page here, you may want to have like a cover page for your download. So you can easily insert an image from your computer or from your Drive or your photos to add to this page with maybe your logo. And then what we'll do after we have that inserted, we can go down to the next page. Here we go. So this would be page one. If you want to easily add page numbers, you can do that by going to insert under header and page number. Just easily add page number and you can choose to have the cover page and then maybe add your numbers, we'll say at the top here. So there you'll see like our numbers will automatically be added for us, and then we can add our content here. So maybe we'll have our heading, add our content. We can add, just like you would in a doc, easily add numbers, processes in here. The next step is to, once we have our information into our document, we want to save it as a PDF. So we can go up here to File, down to Download, and then right here, PDF document. So we want to save it as a PDF document. So I hope you found this video useful, how to create a PDF document for your resource library using Google Drive and Google Documents. If you have any questions, be sure to leave me a question below and I'm happy to help. For now, I will see you later. Bye. Hey guys, my name is Jennifer Franklin and I want to welcome you to my YouTube channel. Each week, I'll bring you a brand new video, so be sure to hit that subscribe button and leave me a comment below. See you later!